He was a peasant boy. He was a writer. He was a senator. He wrote passionately about his homeland, spoke keenly about his adoptive land. His was not a rags-to-riches, but a rags-to-self-realization story. He was an orphan boy whose pilgrimage from Ottoman Macedonia to Vermont, USA, epitomizes the American immigrant experience.
He was a genuine article.
He was Stoyan Christowe, who believed that it is just as important that America be born in the man than that the man be born in America.